is in our feature fight of the evening. Flyweight Muay Thai action. Johan Ghazali takes on Temelhan Bekmirzaev. Bekmirzaev, 9 years older, but gives up. Consistent victories and one Friday fights could secure the coveted invitation to one championship. And both men with win streaks looking to make their way there, and immediately it is Ghazali with the pressure. Ghazali looking to outmuscle Bekmirzaev. Does not look intimidated at all.
Bekmirzaev trying to show Ghazali that he's not afraid to throw the hands every time he gets into range. Big looping left hook as Ghazali was coming in. You know, the last time we saw Bekmirzaev, he was at the big gloves for a kickboxing match. Really interested to see how he excels with the small gloves, Johnny.
Beautiful body shot there from Bekmirzaev. Right hand that lands for Ghazali, who follows up with the head kick. Walking down Bekmirzaev. I like the low kicks coming from Bekmirzaev.
This is what Ghazali wants. He wants that firefight. He wants to get in the pocket. It's just a matter of whether Bekmirzaev will allow him to do that. He has the footwork, has the speed. Oh, lovely combination there from Bekmirzaev.
Nice combination there. Bekmirzaev leads with the left, goes to the low kick, and combinations on the inside. Fluid combination from Bekmirzaev, and that's a nice right hand from Jojo. Working well for Bekmirzaev. Bekmirzaev knows that Jojo's looking for the big right hand. Look at the strength from the 16-year-old. The push down Bekmirzaev. The lead hand of Bekmirzaev working well. Going to the body, going to the head. Ghazali was looking for the spinning elbow, but was off balance by the right hand. Jojo Ghazali, 3 victories here in one Friday fights. So close to that contract. What a victory here by Bekmirzaev. Send him to the big show. And for Bekmirzaev, who knows if he can steal this shine, the momentum, it will be huge for him.
Very interesting back and forth in the first round. A lot of it was to do with the aggression of Jojo. Then you see the exchange that knocked down the Russian. The clean left hand landed there from Bekmirzaev. Nice countering Jojo. Again, the aggression from Jojo enabled the Russian and his combinations all off the counter. There you see, Bekmirzaev, he doesn't ever just throw one strike, Johnny. His strikes, they come in packages.
Massive support here for Jojo Ghazali. And every athlete here in one Friday fights is eyeing that one prize, a spot in the world's top martial arts league world championship. You need to show dominance here, Achilles. Jojo Ghazali. Look at the head movement there. A full display and a trip to follow.
Every time they get in the clinch, Ghazali shows his power and his strength. He's got Bekmirzaev down to the ground. Back again with a counter from the Russian. Really using Ghazali's momentum against him every time he closes the distance, Johnny.
He's fighting like a matador, but Muzayev working up the left hand. Inside leg kicks, Johan Ghazali looking for the big bombs, but Muzayev rise to it. We know Jojo Ghazali can carry the power into the late rounds. He's got a third round knockout victory with a Tai Sojour.
Again, Beck Muzayev ducks the huge right high kick from Ghazali. Such a high pace so far, Johnny.
Jojo marching forward with a nice lateral movement from Beck Muzayev to get his way on the ropes. And you see Ghazali egging him on. Beck Muzayev knows this. This is what Ghazali wants. He wants to get into a firefight. Beck Muzayev with a footwork, lateral movement, and a counter fighting. Look at the in and out. It's a right hand, moves out the way. And a body shot. Four punch combination from Beck Muzayev. Ghazali looking for the big right hand.
Trip there from Jojo. He's going to make Beck Muzayev think twice. Goes in the distance here. Big shot from Jojo. Beck Muzayev got his foot caught in the ropes.
There's a big elbow there from Johan off that clinch. Catches Beck Muzayev on the head. And a nice right kick to follow as well. Ghazali on the offense. Oh, left the goal!
Big body shot from Ghazali. Yep. Taking the win right out of Beck Muzayev. And he cannot continue. The referee completes the 10 count. And the youngster from Malaysia proves that he deserves to be here, Johnny.
Is Johan Jojo Ghazali cranks the heat up in the oven in the second round and puts down Temelhan Beck Muzayev, a body shot knockout in the second round, and the Malaysian flag flies high inside the Lumpini Boxing Stadium. My goodness, what a shot from Johan Ghazali.
He got rumpled by that. He could not get up from that. If ever anyone's ever taken a shot like that to the liver, you'll know that is some excruciating pain right there. With the constant pressure on the youngster, finally implementing his game plan over the Russian. Well-deserved victory, Johan Ghazali.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 43 seconds in the second round, your referee has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, by way of knockout, Johan!